What's up, guys? June here from Ballistic Pythons. Another clutch hatch out today, and well, last couple days, and not something that you typically see. So this pairing is actually probably going to get a lot of negative attention, but I don't care. I did this pairing for me, something that I strived and always challenged and wanted to do for myself, and probably will be keeping most, if not all, of these guys anyway, so there's no worry about irresponsible owners and calling them what they're not. But so what happened was, we had a adult Sumatran Shorttail Python. Some people call them black bloods, which is incorrect, but that's another argument. But yes, she started to build, and my Sumatran male wasn't ready yet, but I had a huge Mojave Pied male ball python that was ready. So what you're seeing here is the result of that. This is a Sumatran Shorttail Python cross ball python, also known as the Superball. Not only that, as you can see, we have some Mojave Superballs, which are these guys right here. Like, how crazy are those? So these are Mojave Superballs. I think we hit four of them, if I can remember. And then we have the normal Superballs, which honestly are just as beautiful in their own way. Like, how wicked is that? Massive heads on them. Again, these aren't for everybody, but they are for me. Yeah, I just absolutely love this, guys. Can you imagine a pied Superball or a blue-eyed leucistic Superball? Those would just be insane. Anyways, thanks for watching. Keep an eye on the channel. I'll be sure to do an update on these when they do shed and once everybody's out of the eggs. Talk to you later.